The ape species has an important place in human evolution. If the communication and language between apes is deciphered, an important evidence will be obtained about how human languages emerged. In this context, research on whether apes speak while communicating with each other has been carried out many times in the last century. When all ape species are analyzed, it is seen that they have language abilities close to human language abilities. Studies in which language, which is a human-centered concept, is taught to ape species show that language has an important place in communication in human and ape species. Apart from orangutans, sign language was also tried to be taught to gorillas and chimpanzees. These experiments show that all ape species have the same abilities in terms of language skills. In particular, language experiments on orangutans show that orangutans are highly skilled in understanding and producing language. A researcher named Diane Fossey tried to communicate with gorillas using gorilla language and succeeded. As a result of this communication, he succeeded in establishing trust between gorilla and human species. Another researcher, Francine Patterson, succeeded in teaching American Sign Language to a gorilla named Coco, making Coco the first gorilla to speak. Coco now has 500 sign words. This number is close to the vocabulary of a toddler. These studies show that the brains of great apes have a capacity for language. It has been found that the asymmetrical sensory perception area, which has an important place in the human brain for human language, is also present in chimpanzees. However, it is not known to what extent this area affects the chimpanzee's language ability. Based on language teaching studies conducted on monkeys, it is accepted that the gestures and symbols used by monkeys in communication with humans resemble a communication element close to language. This communication between apes and humans has raised the question of whether there is a human-like language in apes. Studies carried out on a bonobo monkey named Kanzi have largely supported the existence of a human-like language in monkeys. The genetic structure of the bonobo species and humans are highly identical. It is known that the common genetic structure of chimpanzee and human is 99%. This rate between bonobos and humans is much higher. Bonobos communicate with each other by making simultaneous sounds. The most important conclusion from these experiments is this. Animals are trying to communicate with humans using their neural pathways. We now know that animals use a language of their own in nature and can communicate with humans when the necessary conditions are met. The brain of modern man is about 2 to 3 times larger than the brain of the great apes. This size of the human brain has played an important role in the acquisition of language by the human species. The growth of the human brain has given human beings the ability of language, which is a more advanced element of communication than other living things. The history of human language is also the history of the human brain. In this video, we tried to show you whether monkeys have the ability to speak like humans. Studies on this subject show that the monkey brain has a language ability close to that of humans. In addition, communication experiments with monkeys show that communication can be established between monkeys and humans. These experiments proved that if monkeys were given a chance to communicate at a certain level, they could have as much vocabulary as a human toddler. In our next video, we will present you with interesting topics from the branches of science. Continue to follow us. Goodbye.